Good game. Music choices are great. Yeah, I can't take full credit for it. It's 4 hours. It's a YouTube video. 4 hours of the best epic inspirational music. It's got some good stuff. What are you guys doing? Who's playing Dark Souls right now? If you guys are, what are you guys doing? I think Oblivious and Hyper are in the arena. But not sure about the rest of you. Oh, here's this guy. This guy doesn't like my Hornet. So he attacked me while I was buffing, even though I let him buff. You're hosting him, Berg? Right on. Tree Rat, are you PS3? Hey, Pyro. It can be vicious, but also there's, you know, it's got some weaknesses, you know. I don't have a shield. I use the Kumo as a shield. Mid rolls. Weak lightning defense. Not the best magic defense. So, I mean, it's definitely got weaknesses. The dead meat. That sounds familiar. Damn, I'm trying to bow. Yeah, I don't usually buff though with this build, unless the person buffs. But outside that, I don't buff at all. I don't even keep the talisman equipped, because they'll make me fat roll. Watch. I surprisingly haven't fought a lot of, I don't even think I fought any flipping katanas tonight, which is weird. Usually I run into a few of those. Yeah, I don't like buffs either. Ooh, ganking. Let's do it. Do, 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 do. All right. Should I count that as one win or two wins? I'll just do one. They weren't very good, so. I know. Dun, 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 dun. Shuckin' Deluxe. Let's do it. Good game for me. Too many wins. That's right. I'm sure I'll lose here. Very quickly. Or very soon. Boom, boom, boom. People sure do like their buffs. Ooh, nice. Why did it not roll? God damn it. Better luck next time, punk. Yeah, I made a Forest Hunter build for them, level 200. That one's pretty tough. demonic or demonic, whatever. What's this build? This is a mid-roll Kumo Pan Guardian sword build, using mostly the Kumo. It's on my Mugen Monkey if you want to see it, like, all the details to it. All my builds are on Mugen Monkey. I didn't want to just go for the backstab, but he kind of didn't give me much choice there. Good game. What's your Mugen Monkey? Well, are you familiar with the Pyro-linked, I guess, the build? I haven't looked at it. But are you familiar with the site Mugen Monkey? Alright, take it easy, Apples. Thanks for stopping by. Well, if you don't know, Mugen Monkey is a PvP tool for Dark Souls that one of my buddies made. And it's a build maker or whatever, creator. This music's way too loud. Disappeared, damn it. A Falchion two-hand build. I prefer the Quelex Fury over the Falchion. Hey, Cheon. But I've done pretty much every build you can think of. Ooh, a Kumo. Let's do it. Thank you, Machi. Oh, well, thanks for watching, Rooklinox. Alright, am I getting invaded or what? No, I didn't want to. I can't even carry my talisman. This build's completed at level 104. I just figured, you know, instead of being 104, I'll take it up to 125 and put on the buff that I'll never really use that often.